All right, and talking with the volunteer, Falcore came in with a dog named Harrison, who was adopted today, and they were surrendered together. So we're going to see what he does with some other dogs now. But he's loving his grass. This is a good boy.